Very good evening, dear students and parents. Today, the day, the moment I know, all are waiting to know the outcomes of our last day competition. I could say all the participants have done very well. It was very difficult task for us and by our judges to recognize the best. We are ready to announce the winner's name here. Also, I would like to address those participants have not won. Do not lose hope, as this is not the end of everything and there will be many more opportunities coming days. So, here are our judges, Deepti ma'am, Samarpita ma'am and Tomokna sir. They will be explaining our selection process and will be declared the name of the finalists and the winners.
Good evening all. Good evening.
Good evening ma'am.
Good evening, everyone. Those who are participated in the competition, all of you are winners. We consider like that. But some children, they have written their names on the drawing sheet. Even though your drawing is excellent, because of that, we have to disqualify some children. Okay, when the ma'am is giving instructions, you should listen properly and you should follow in any competition. Okay, that is the main thing to do. And some children, their creativity is really, really good. Based on the creativity, we have selected some drawings. And based on the drawing and coloring, that all aspects, we have selected some drawings. Okay. So, when you are drawing, as I said, the border is very important. Those who have done nice border, coloring, drawing, they have got selected. And the creative basis, those who have expressed the whole theme in a very simple expression, very simple drawing, who has covered the whole meaning of the picture, for them also we have got selected. Congrats all for participating in this competition.
So, you can unmute yourself.
We had total 60 participants. Out of that, Aditi, Aditya Banerjee, Adrija Das, Aditi, Aditya Roy, Agandi Rana, Elena, Ambi Haridi, Anaya, Carlton, Ankita, Devadasini, Bhakti Sri, Sadha Sri, Chandni Das, Dars, Elizabeth, Hansia, Karsita, Abhirani, Ishana Bhattar, Likhita, Manasri, Pratus P, Riya Reddy, Rudra Narayan, Rudransi, Rudrika, Shahana MS, Sahana Rityana, Saptaki Acharya, Sivika Agaral, Sindhuda, Sri Hatya Kiran, V. Sai Vishal, Vedant Raja, Veda Sadhana, Vaishnavi, Devasmita, Harini, Pritamsi, Evan, Pranab, Mayuk, Mugdha, Rishika, Shonakshi, Shona, Nandana, Nayanika, Nidhi Tarun, Rebecca Rafila, Sanvi Ranjan, Sanjukta Pradeep, Naina Mishra, Sarika, Srinathi, Tanvi Rao, and Vishaka L. So now come to the theme where we have selected and we made it two categories of selection. One is imagining power with their creativeness. Another one is overall drawing, coloring, aesthetic aspect.
Thank you, ma'am.
Can you hear me?
Yes, sir.
So, now what am I going to do? I'm going to share only the selected photos, those who has gone to the final list. And I have shared my screen.
Peppa.
So, this is on the topic of COVID-19. COVID-19. Shraddha Sri, I'm going from bottom to up. So through that, photos has been selected, and winners will come on the last. So before that, just I'll give you a little tip. How we have selected, we have taken all the photos without name and distributed the photos based on the category to three of our teachers, to Deepti ma'am, Samarvita ma'am and Tomogna sir. And they three have individually, they have gone through it, and out of that we have finalized the total candidates. So it is a completely anonymous without name. So but what I am sharing here, we can numbering plus the name. So you can see that there are two first, two second based on the category, and the total 8 people in the final list. And also teamwork, you can see there are total 8 people, and then there are 5 winners on that. So we'll be total sharing those files. Let's go through it one by one.
And then, everybody just please keep your drawing sheet with you. Once we'll call the name, just display your drawing sheet. Who are shortlisted, their name only will be telling here.
Vita ma'am, have you joined?
Yes, Prashuti Chitta, I'm here. Okay, so hello everyone. I'm Samarpita, as some of you may know. First of all, children, thank you everyone for participating. I saw all the paintings and all the drawings. All of them were very beautiful in their own sense and in their own aspect. Now, since this was a competition and we had to pick something, we had to expand our categories because there were so many good drawings. It was such a tough decision for each of the judge to pick up one good drawing and position it into first or second. At least it was a tough thing for me because I found so many good drawings. Now I will tell you how we judged actually. So as we made two broad categories, one is for creativity and one is for overall presentation. When I talk about overall presentation, I mean your drawing, your painting technique, your coloring technique, your overall finishing, and the aesthetic part. Aesthetic part, you know, it means how beautiful it looks in the first look itself. When you look at a painting, like your eye or your attention of your eye just catches there. You can't remove your eye from there. That's called the finishing touch. So these are the criteria that we have used to do our judgment. The first thing was creativity. As you know, as you come to see the results, you will see the creativeness that I have selected and the other judges have selected. We implied the idea which is very original. It is not taken from someone. It is very original idea. And all of a sudden, when you look at the painting, you will say, oh my God, that's a very good creative idea. You yourself should get the thought from inside. So that is called creativity. The creativity may not have an excellent painting technique, let me tell you that, but the creativeness is very good. But when we had selected the overall thing, when you see the first picture which has gone for overall selection, you will see, please look into the coloring technique, please look into the overall aesthetic of it. It is so beautiful. So as I said, all the paintings are really, really good, but since we had to select first, second, third, so we implied these ideas. And so okay, with that, on that note, a huge round of applause to all the kids. I'm clapping right from here. I don't know if you are. And I think it's very beautiful to encourage all your children to go ahead and not think of a competition. All your kids are beautiful, my dear parents, and their creative skills are also very good. Do not let them down if they have not got position 1, 2, 3 anywhere in that, because there is an age difference, there is an age group. We had to do whatever we can within this criteria, but please do not let your kids down. Kids, you have done all very good, and please go through the pictures who have become first, second, third, just to have a learning idea. The pictures which have come first has definitely a very good coloring technique. The picture which has come first in creative, they have very good creative idea. You can learn from each pic. Okay, all right. Without further ado, I'll let this over.
So first we are going to open the category of COVID-19, and in this picture there are total 8. You can see the screen, correct, everyone? hope you can see the screen. Now I'll be open the photos one by one. Okay, so 8 photos, out of that there are 4 winners. On the last 4 will come, so we are coming from the second last. So this photo is also one of the in the final selected list.
Just show your photo.
Sadhasri, have a good applause for Sadhasri. Next photo goes to Rudra Narayan.
Rudra Narayan, can you just show your photo here?
Where is Rudra Narayan?
You're here, yes sir.
Where is?
Yes. Okay, Rudra.
Okay.
Big applause. Third one, Veda Sadhana, right?
Veda Sadhana, just hold your photo. We had to go disqualified you. You should not write your name. The small mistake. Next photo is Elena. Can you hold your photo, Elena?
Next one, that is the second winner on the creative side. Here, Sai Vishal, let me stop the screen and have a look on the Sai Vishal. That's great.
Yes, sir. Thank you, sir.
We have second from overall, second winner from the overall. Manasasri, can you stand up and show your photo, Manasasri? Okay, that's great. Sit down on the floor. There are two in us on two sides. I'll be now sharing. Indura.
Just ready
for
the photo.
Yes.
Yes.
Okay. Sindhura, you are showing. Yes. Good.
I would like to congratulate first picture. There's a world. Yes, there's a world and there's a house and there's a lock. You see the concept is so good. And I see the coloring. You see the coloring over there. The edges has been darkened. When you darken a particular edge of a particular object, that object comes out in your painting. That's a technique which we painters use in many different ways. And in here it has been used at a small scale, but you see the edges have been darkened and the layering of the colors are visible. When we want to bring a painting to life, we put layers after layers of color in it, one shade after the other shade after the other shade. Through the shades that life comes out. And this technique has been somehow implemented by the child, and which is why it is looking so good.
I'll share the last one from creative side for this COVID-19, Rebecca, right?
It is in Rebecca, right? Rebecca, congratulations. That is very nice creativity and it's very simple drawing, but a lot.
I wanted to talk about your painting, why it came first, why I think in my opinion and I think all other judges' opinion, why this came first is, first of all, it catches the creative bent of mine because it is a very original idea and it is so apt to the current situation. In COVID-19, it's like if we come out of our house, we are likely to lose our life. And it is exactly how the fish is in so safe inside the fish bowl, but if it is out, it is having to lose its life. So it is so apt for the current situation of COVID-19, and it is so creatively portrayed, yet there is no, like I would say, not much of a painting masterpiece, I would say, but because we didn't judge it from the aspect of painting overall, but we judged it from the aspect of creative painting. So it is so creative, and it is also a nice, neatly done painting. Is neatly done, good finishing, and I think it's incredible for a child of your age to do such a creative painting. And it just caught my mind, and I think it equally caught the mind of other judges. And I think it is 100% deserving to get the first prize. a big round of applause from my side. Rebecca, congratulations.
Dipti ma'am, I'd like to ask you something to say at your thought.
Yes ma'am, congratulations Rebecca. Your drawing is like, you know, anybody who don't, who is not educated also, even if they see your picture, they will understand that they should stay at home. It's that simple. The whole idea of COVID-19 is shown in very simple drawing. We will, in advertising field or any field, they will give this kind of importance that the drawing should be very simple and the meaning should be so big. Based on that only, I have selected your picture. And your picture is not so clumsy, no many drawings. There is nothing to put our mind so much and think about it. It's very indirect, but the meaning is a lot in that picture. And the finishing is very good. I totally agree with Samarpita ma'am. She told very nicely about your picture. So I'm considering all her views. Even my opinion is that only on your drawing. So as it is done perfectly, for your age group, that's a big idea. So I have selected your picture. Thank you.
Rebecca, can you hold your drawing? We'd like to see you. Once again, not able to find you. Once again. Oh, yeah, yes. She's so small.
And also you can see the expression of the fish. When the fish is in the water, it is so happy. Yeah. When the fish is outside on the land, you can see the expression. Like the tongue is outside and it conveys that the fish is really dead. So I really felt happy for that. She know like, you know, the perfect drawing of the fish when it is dead and when it is alive. You can see the difference.
Right.
So that attracted me so much. You can see the tongue outside for the second picture.
Thank you, Dipti.
The presentation is also very simple and clear.
Yeah, I agree totally with Dipti. I think that small tongue out of the dead fish did a lot of addition to the picture. It actually changed the dynamic of the picture. Although that's a small tongue addition, but it did a big job.
Is the another photo is the overall aspect, drawing and painting. Dipti ma'am or Samarpita comes to tell your thought about how you selected as a second position of overall drawing painting for this picture.
Okay. You can see the drawing, the coloring part is so nice, the color combination is so nice. Red goes with yellow and the blue to get it out, to show the difference and contrast. And then the you can see that angel, that is a very creative idea. You can see that angel and who is destroying the COVID-19. And who are all participating in that removal of the COVID-19, like police, doctors, stay at home. So everything is shown very nicely. The drawing is also good. You have shown that India flag also. So, and the colors are very nice, bright, attractive. The main thing you can see, you have to see in a poster is the attraction. When somebody sees your picture, that has to catch your eye. So in this picture, I can see that it directly catched my eyes because of the color combination and the way they have smudged two colors, the yellow and red, they have got smudged very well. And contrasting, she has used the green color for the gown of that angel. So that also given the contrast. And blue color, it's a cool color, and she has shown that police and everything. So many drawings are there. I think this picture deserves the prize. Thank you.
So Mansasri, congratulations to place in second overall aesthetic aspect drawing and painting in the theme of COVID-19 pandemic situation with our social awareness. You can go now in second position for creativity and imagination on COVID-19, the same topic, same theme. So it's owned by V. Sai Vishal. Congratulations. And I'd like to ask my judge to just give their thought.
So, I would say, why this painting got the second position and at creativity level? Because just after the first one was the fish out of the bowl. The next catchy one was this in terms of thoughtfulness. You see, the entire world is engulfed by the masks. and there is one person standing holding the spray gun towards the coronavirus, and it gives the idea that big or small, we will fight the coronavirus and save every big or small organism on this planet. And the idea, as we said, is big. For creativity, as we are telling, the idea has to be big, but the depiction has to be small. So here, the depiction level is small, but the idea is very big. So it conveys a very big message. And the message is conveyed in a very neat manner. The painting is very neat. The color combination is right. And the element over here, the man spraying the coronavirus and trying to give that message, is very clear. It conveys a very right message. So overall, I think it caught the right attention of the judges, and just after the fish, this deserves to be in the second position.
Thank you, Sonpita ma'am. Now we are going to the next, and in fact, all eight those who are got selections on this category, big round of applause. So let me now share the other set of screens, which is coming under the teamwork and success. So there also eight photos are there. I'll be going from the last to, but there are total five winners on this two, and then can have the same kind of way what we did. So I'm going to the last. These are just the selected photos. So who did this photo? Sonok on the teamwork. Okay, so I'll stop share and Sonok, show your raise your hand or show the photo. Sonok, you're there. Okay, great. Big round of applause. So we need to share the next photo, which is teamwork Pritanshi. So I'll stop sharing. Pritanshi, show your photo to all of them. Where is Pritanshi? Okay. Here. So because we have a big screen, it's difficult to find out. Great. Let's move to the next list of winning list. This is Aditi on the teamwork side. So Aditi, show your photo. Aditi on teamwork.
Sir, we are in our aunt's place, so we forgot to get the photo.
Achha, okay, that's fine. That's okay.
Aditi, there is one comment I wanted. You have also done the same mistake, and even though you have done a very great job, done very nicely, that represents the teamwork where we can success, enjoy the story. But I'm really sorry to say here, you have also wrote your name in the seat, so we forced to eliminate this picture for final selection.
So now we are going into total. There are five winners, third, and then two seconds and two first. Okay, so we'll not go back again and again. First, let me show the photo. This is Rishika on the overall from the teamwork. Overall, so Samarpita ma'am or anyone who can just say your words.
Hi, Vishwajita. I would like to take up this with pleasure. So this photo deserves a lot of applause. Reason number one, somebody attempted to do a different and a difficult mode of coloring, that is watercolor. I want to tell you this repeatedly. Every color, every mode of color is very important, and there are various levels. Even in watercolor, there is beginner level, there is advanced level. In poster color or fabric color, which are different again parts of watercolor. Now go back to pastel coloring. Even from beginner, there is an advanced level. Now we are talking about an age group. In this age group, when I see this painting, this watercolor has been beautifully done. Number one. Reason number two is the figure in this. The figure in the painting has been beautifully done, and. And there is a very beautiful meaning attached to this painting. You see, it's about teamwork. And many of you may say that, you know, going up to the mountain can be a solo work also. But let me tell you, it's not. And when you have to go up to the mountains, there is first a group of team of people who go there, and they, you are trained. And there are thapas who take you up to a certain extent, who train you how to go up to the next extent. You do not go up to the Mount Everest on your first attempt all by yourself. You fail 50 times, and maybe on the 100th time you go up alone. But all those 50 times that you have failed, your trainer has taught, your mentor has taught, your colleagues have taught, your thapas have taught you. They do a teamwork 50 times, and maybe on the 100th time they succeed alone. Now, there is a deeper meaning to this, which I feel to this painting also. You see, these two people are holding the flag of India. It can be for any country, but for any country, for any community to progress, you need a teamwork to be done. You cannot progress alone. It cannot be done alone. So it is a teamwork which progresses a society, which progresses a community, which progresses a nation together. So the deeper meaning of the painting is this. So beautifully done, watercolor, a difficult attempt, done beautifully. Figure, which I give a lot of importance to. When you do human figure, the human figure should be correct, aesthetically correct. So human figures are correct, coloring is correct, very good message through it. So I think this picture deserves a lot of applause. Good work, Rishika, from my side. Congratulations.
Super, super photo, and congratulations to we have made you the third place for overall aspect drawing and painting in teamwork.
Can you just show your okay? Great. Now move back. Now I'll be sharing the skill again. Going to the second winner on overall, Divya Darshini. Ma'am.
From teamwork team, got the second place overall aspect, Divya Darshini. I'd like to ask my judge to explain about this picture.
When you see the picture, you can see India. I mean, in India is a country which totally depends upon the farming. So this picture is based on the farmers. You can see the beautiful green color of the fields and the land in brown color. And you can see the radish over there. So they have done the picture beautifully. The father, mother, child, and even the pets are participating in growing the crops. Growing crop is a teamwork, so all has to work hard. And you can see the birds, the sky, everything is beautifully done. And as soon as you see this picture, your eye gets attracted. And so nobody has done anything on the farming. This is totally done on the farming, like a farmer's family. And success they have shown very nicely in like a golden cup, that is the radish. And everybody are participating in the picture to grow the crops and everything. So I think this picture deserves the prize. Thank you.
Shamal Pitam, you would like to tell something about this picture?
Sorry, I went on mute. So yes, as Dipti ma'am said, the first thing that caught my eye in this picture is the coloring technique. I will tell you that. I'll be very honest. And I love the way the plant has been colored. I love the way how the overall thing has been colored. The coloring matters a lot, because even when somebody is looking at your painting who is not a painter, they need to have their attention drawn. So as artist, I will say the technique is really good, because I can see the layering. As long as the color has got right layers and the right technique, it deserves applause, because it will automatically catch the eye. Now coming to the concept part of it, it is beautifully done. I think it has shown not only humans but other members of the family too, who contribute towards teamwork. I think we all thought teamwork is all about human. This is the only picture which shows that the teamwork is beyond human. They go back to our animals or pets or whoever is contributing to that. So it's a team, and team is beyond human as such concept. So I think this has got that factor that nobody showed. For all the teamwork, it has been shown as the human concept, but it also brings in the animal concept who contributes towards doing farming or whatever it is. So I think okay. In all aspects, this is good. Thank you and congratulations.
Thank you. Divya Darshini, just show your photo to all of them. Yeah, we can see that. Okay, great. So third, another three pictures we need to talk about. So now creative, second picture, creativity. So
it is owned by Sonakshi and it's the second place the owner, the creativity and the imagination on this three theme. So I'd like to ask the judges to tell something about the picture. Why is it? Yeah.
Okay, so I'll go first. So Sonakshi, first of all, a big round of applause and congratulations to you, because this is a very creative concept as well. I'm very happy to see the concept, how you depicted that the ants have created a bridge from one leaf to the other. For us, one leaf to the other, it's a very small distance to look at. But for small creatures like ants, it's a very big distance to cover from one leaf to another. And how do they do it? By doing a human bridge, I would say their human body bridge or ant bridge, as we say it. It's a very beautiful concept and it's a very creative way to show teamwork, how it is done at the animal kingdom, and we humans can learn from it. And to add to that, I love the way you have done your leaves. The leaves are very beautifully done, very neat finishing overall for the picture, and which is why I think this is a very deserving picture. Thank you and many congratulations, dear.
Hi Sonakshi, your drawing is very beautiful. You can see ant like perfect ant. Some people will draw ant like in different manner, but I can see ant perfectly looking like an ant. And the coloring is also very simple. Drawing is very simple, but it has a lot of meaning in it. And ants by themselves represent, they are very hardworking. So selecting ants to show teamwork itself is a big thing, because as we know, as humans, so many humans take ants as the symbol of teamwork. So you have selected the right thing to show the teamwork picture, and they form a bridge like thing. So their coordination, their cooperation and everything is very good. So I think this picture deserves the prize.
Thank you, ma'am. Can
I show your picture? Where is the picture? Okay, that's great. Let's move on to the first. So we have now two photos left out. Let's talk about that. Overall, Nandana.
On the first place, Nandana, congratulations. I'd like to ask my judges to say something on this.
First, I want to speak about this picture. This is a perfect storyboard kind of thing. Storyboard in the sense, we will show different aspects in grids. She has perfectly divided the picture into four parts to explain how many aspects are there, like how many things she can show to educate the society. So first thing that she has shown some bugs. I don't know whether it's ants or anthill. So they are doing the teamwork. Yeah, then she has shown the next one, that is to the city, Chennai. Okay, that beautiful, representation, the coloring and the drawing is also so good for her level. And the third one on coronavirus, to a country, India. So how they are contributing, you can see the drawing, how nicely she has done. Whatever is there in her mind, she is able to show that it perfectly on the paper. And the third one, everybody surrounding India, so many children are around India, to the world, teamwork leads to success. So her quotations are nice, her method of showing is nice, dividing the paper into four parts, that I like, and the border is done very nicely. So I think this picture deserves the prize. Thank you.
Nandana. Okay, in the top corner. That's great.
Okay, come to the next one.
Last photo.
Very beautifully represent the teamwork and success. It's owned by Harini. Congratulations, Harini. You own the first position in teamwork theme. and a creative aspect. Ask my judges, tell something about these photos. Why they got these selections?
Okay, this one you can see so many people working on the mountain. You can for large works like this in any construction or to make the mountain into small pieces. People are very important and teamwork is very important. This is a very difficult topic to show, but she has taken a very very simple drawings like humans. She has shown in very simple way that so many people are working together. You can see the small vehicle with the ladder. This is very interesting because the ladder itself is very eye catching and the vehicle is also very eye catching. People like fire station and this kind of mountain works, they use this kind of vehicles. So she has shown the properties well in the picture that all needed. And her caption is also very nice. She has done a nice border and coloring work is also good. The clouds and everything is done properly, layer wise. So I think this picture deserves.
Oh, Harini, can you just show your photo here? Good. And we have, I think, almost done. So all the best, kids.
Thank you, Mom.
Everyone, so stay in touch with us. Any help, let us know.
Thank you, everyone.
Thank you, everyone. So we need to now going to close the meeting. Good night, everyone. Bye.
Good night.
Night.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye. Thank you all the participants and winners and the great evening had today with us. We'll be sharing all your participation certificates and winning certificates to your mail ID had been given by the time of registration in a day or two. So please acknowledge once you receive that and stay safe, stay healthy. We'll be come back again and again. Thank you. Thank you all.